Persona 3 Reload. I'm still playing this. Oh god. I wonder how much longer I'm gonna be saying that for. We're kinda getting there. You know what? We can keep this intro short. Last time, we finished like 3 S-Links in one go, which was pretty fun. Although I do want to point out my restraint, in not, saying my planet needs me in that moment. I waited until now. I felt like that was, that would have been really inappropriate, you know? And Icus is back, hooray. I don't want to talk to you. Which is good, because we have a lot of goddamn Tartarus to take care of, so let's get started on that. You know, I kind of thought I might as well fuse Alice, but now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think I have room.
Is it?
This would be a wise choice.
Also, I might not have enough money. Oh no, I have enough money. Maybe I should clear some space before I do that. I can fuse Mr. Monkey King. That's always fun. And that's like the only interesting thing, or like reasonable fusion that I can find. So you know what? Let's just go with it. Well, I'm gonna need Alice for later anyway, so why not? I kinda like a little bit more room to pick up some new stuff than this, but I don't have a lot of good options. Eh, whatever. Onwards and upwards. Well, those stairs are kind of neat. Very fancy. It must take an enormous amount of energy to move a structure that large, although such physical laws might not apply here. Yeah, seems that way.
We've reached the 199th floor. I can't believe there's more than 200. Were this a normal structure, we would be about 800 meters above ground, if such a structure existed.
I mean, I was gonna say, we don't actually know that we're, that there are more than 200 floors, but there is more than 200 floors. I guess actually, if anyone, Fuka would be able to tell that, so. Whoa, okay. We haven't seen a lot of different of, Icus's weapons. It looks like a what? Why is there a bipod on it? Does this make any sense? Why would you design a gun that attaches to someone else's arm that looks like that? Oh, whatever. Okay, whatever. I don't care about this. I've detected a strong enemy a few floors up from here.
There's a treasure chest.
Thanks for your input. So apparently the enemies around here are also running away from me, which means I'm over-leveled somehow. Even though I kind of rushed the last time. It really must be... It must be that accessory I've equipped, plus 15% experience. Well, I still have party members that feel like they're kind of underleveled, so I need to do some combat here.
A new skill. Gonna have to try it out.
Yeah, because of stuff like that. What's next? Evade ice. Let me get something interesting. He does not have many skills left in order to actually learn things that will buff himself in the team. The thing that he's supposedly supposed to be doing. No, I'm not gonna stop complaining about that. what? Okay. I guess we didn't get the clock at all on the last one, so I suppose I was due for it. This thing's not gonna be that problematic, right? I don't imagine. Okay, well, physical attacks seem like maybe they're not the way to go. That wasn't really all that good either. I got this. This is new. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Alright, we should take the attack up since I don't have auto attack up yet. Okay, I don't know. Whatever. Just spend them. Do you really think this thing's gonna do anything all that scary? I don't know. That did less than the attack that I did on my... That's a bad sign, isn't it? Yeah, I was with the attack up as well. Oh man. Oof. That's better. Hey, shock. I guess I'm just doing this again.
I can do this.
Takes a lot of SP though. Hey. And let's see. Let's see. It's new theurgy. They really just were like, yeah, just throw everything in on that one. Fair enough. That's cool. Again, there's a little bit of that arena influence there, I think. Alright. Cool fight. Ah, I want all of these things. Damn it. I guess Moon isn't making a huge impact at this point, so... Maragadine. Bye-bye, Maragion. Tempest Slash. Man, feels like... even the skills that Karmar is getting at this point are just not that impressive. Hell yeah, big clock. Solve my leveling problems for me. We will pick Dog and... Man Baby. That's okay, that was uncalled for. Take advantage of that, we do in fact need to put Junpei into the party. If only for a moment.
Oh, there's a treasure chest. Do you think the shadows would go stir crazy from being cooped up in here for too long?
Well, they're probably used to it by now. Actually, haven't they always been pretty crazy?
Oh.
How are you doing?
Okay, I wasn't expecting to get to this that quickly. We've beaten so many strong shadows. How many has it been so far? However many it is, we can't get careless now. Let's stay focused. I should have fought something before I got here. That's a bit awkward. Let me just go get into a fight. Because I don't want to get the auto level up payload on an actual, like, good experience fight, you know? Oh, yeah, I guess we haven't seen this yet, probably. I don't know, I kind of feel like... I mean, physical seemed not super great here, so maybe I'll just... Pantaray just everything. Yeah, we're trying to get, like, Thor levels, right? Yeah, this is maybe not the best. Although I might actually get to my DRG next turn, so maybe the charge is good here. Or maybe not. Yeah, probably safe to assume he just resists all fizz. Even that was not particularly scary. Heat Riser? Okay, I don't love that. Okay, this fight's going a little awkward. This team is not very good at dealing non-physical damage. Maybe we can poison it. I don't know, man. Eh, I didn't think so. But even that, again, like, even with the buff, it's just not that scary. Yeah, I don't think we want to fuck around too much with this. Bye-bye. Aw, no crit, lame. Maybe we can just make him go away? Okay. He's also weak to this, so if I just started with this, the fight would have ended, like, okay. Whatever. That's, you're not dead. Come on. Two hits! Oh. It'd be awkward if I don't know, like, missed this or something, and then we just died to Akash Arts or whatever with charge. Why did I say that? It's fine, we're not gonna miss. Although this actually might not kill, now I'm thinking about it. No, it's enough, alright. I don't have to live in that timeline. Thank goodness. Stupid. I don't need some. Ah, this card sucks. Ugh. I'm just not taking it. This is just bad. High counter. Did he just learn four skills at once? Is that what just happened? Well, that doesn't count. That doesn't stack, so I'll go over there. But he gets Vile Assault. Okay, bye bye, Tauren Shot. Agadyne. Regen 3. Oh, he just gets this. Okay. I mean, maybe we just shift boost because it's just, like, not really meaningful. Yeah, whatever. Shift boost, who cares? Do I even want Tempest Slash? Karamar's whole kit is just so weird. I don't really know. I think I don't care about this. Misuka Kaja. Again, I think I'm not really that. I mean, I guess it's better than doing nothing with my turn, which is a lot of. I don't know, maybe I can drop my Ego or something. And then, of course, when you go. Okay, well, that didn't fucking solve any problem there, did it? Eh, you know what? I don't need this. Got Fire Ant coming? But he gets more. It doesn't matter. Shut up. It doesn't matter. Let me just get out of here. And I guess while I'm here, I believe I'm full up on personas, so I should talk to Elizabeth. What the hell?
Are you accepting a request?
Oh right, I fused an Alice. I forgot I had a thing for that. Alright.
Wonderful.
Looks like you managed to fuse Alice of the Death Arcana. Well done, that completes this request. It is my understanding that she is a difficult one to summon. Now you're one step closer to mastering the art of fusion. Splendid. What spectacular progress you've made. Please take this as your reward.
Great. Oh yeah, I need to clear some things out here.
Welcome to the Velvet.
I also haven't gained any levels since I came in here, which is a bit awkward. Is powerful. Maybe I'm just fusing this Lilith just because, like, I don't really care about Jichun Dasheng? Jichun. Sun Wukong. Yeah. Yeah, whatever. This is fine. Lilith also not really very inspiring. I can fuse Scotty.
This persona is powerful.
That's kind of cool. Oh, Diamond Dust. That's cool, but I kind of don't want to lose Norn, so I think I'm just making this because I just need to condense my things and whatever. This is fine. I mean, they don't look that tough, right?
Leader.
Eh, I'm not worried.
I'll show you what I got.
Revolution. That rapier I got as a fucking little lance. It looks really goofy. Let's just test this before I commit to anything. Okay, good to know. What's next? Nice. Now keep testing. Weak absorb. Okay, that's not really what I would have expected. Ah! Yeah, I want to do something fun, but instead I just have to Dekaja this guy. Yeah, you know, I don't really want to have to deal with that, thank you. Now this thing's weak to fire, right? So, go to hell. Oh yeah, I actually wanted to talk about this, DRG. I think there's a mistake in the animation. I'll see if I can find it and show it. It might have just been that it happened one time. I noticed it while I was editing one time. But yeah, he just sort of, like, when it cuts to a new spot, he sort of teleports. Or he just is in the wrong spot, and then he teleports back. It's really weird looking, I don't know. I just thought it was funny. You would not be able to notice it unless you were going frame by frame. I think it's literally only two frames. So, it's not really a big criticism or anything, I just wanted to share it with the world, that's all. Oh, come on. Old buff. Well, that wasn't exactly what I was hoping for, but... Oh, really? God damn it. Alright, well... You know what? Junpei being charmed, I don't think I care that much about. Wow, nice freeze. Alright. Wow, what a tough boss fight that was. Merciless difficulty, by the way.
Aw, yeah, who's the man? I guess you weren't too shabby either. Keep up the good work, bud.
Oh, gee. Thanks.
That's right. Remember, my dude, in times like these, teamwork is key. Alright, let's roll.
Did the teleporter suddenly go kaput? Even Junpei, Ace Detective, wouldn't know what to do.
I'd rather not think about that. 200 floors is just too much.
But yeah, run all the way up each floor. God, screw that. I don't have time for that.
Nicely done.
Adamant armor. Adam and the ants, huh? Whoops. Oh, I actually kind of want to look at that. Reduce slash high. Good defense. Yeah, okay. I think Magic Talisman is, like, even remotely interesting. Not really. Fuka already has one equipped, yeah. An enemy.
Crushing victory.
It would stand to watch this again. It's pretty strong, too. Ow. Oh, right, that can hit twice. I should just use this over and over again until I win.
That's a win for the team.
That really does go through my SP quite quickly, though.
All right, let's be on our way.
Well, as has been discussed, I have plenty of SP, so...
That's a rare shadow. Don't let it escape.
Huh. We heading up these stairs?
No, I don't want to go up the stairs. I want to get the thing. There we go. Social link bonuses for persona fusions will increase. Oh. Well, that's probably pretty good. Any of the S-links that you max, like if you fuse a relevant persona, it'll just get all of its skills right away. So that's kind of neat. I suppose Markund is just a bit better. Primal Force is probably just better than Cruel Attack even against a downed foe, I'm guessing. Yes! The Debilitate have been obtained. Which means I can dish Trepanner now. I kinda wanna hang on to him though, cause he's funny.
Is that one of the-
Did I know there was a door on this floor? I wasn't really paying attention to that. Oh well.
I'm ready. Artemisia!
Okay, it's weak to ice. Well, we'll fight. Thanks for turning up. I'm just using more ice would probably be the smart way to do this, but... Ow. Uh-oh. Ryzer, come on, fuck off. Alright, let's just not die though, actually.
Thanks.
The enemy's
now's your chance!
It's your turn.
That's without a crit. Oh man. That shit's just so abusive, man. It's crazy.
It's a clean hit.
Oh.
I'm ready.
Oh. I will take homunculuses whenever I can get them.
We've reached the 206th floor. The floor numbers are unspeakably high now. Do you think the floors will ever end? If only we had a clue.
There's a shadow. There's a treasure chest. What should we do?
Ah! A shadow that's not running me, trying for me, fuck. God damn it. Why aren't they all hitting her for 69? What the fuck? Well, there was a slight variation on the other crit animation. Because the weapon was a different pommel necklace? Does it give strike boost? No, it's reduced strike damage, okay. Not as interesting. I didn't check the description on Fuka's cookie. Supposedly edible. I mean, full restore, like, yeah, it's a bead, basically. Damn it! How did I miss? That was so stupid. Okay, whatever.
Two enemy ambush. We can take them. Just stay calm.
The leader's been knocked down.
As predicted.
I get to bait the attack.
Try harder.
Seems like they're just weak to all physical. Maybe not this though. No, they're weak to that too. Just fire off Fuka's DRG every time immediately so I can try to get the SP. Oh, I didn't get it. I guess sometimes it just doesn't tell you about the door when you arrive on the floor. It felt like it was doing it every time, but... Yeah, formidable opponent. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna bloody charge Scarlet Havoc and it's gonna die. I don't even know if the bloody charge is necessary, but I'm gonna do it. How many homunculuses did I just lose? I don't know, but I'm a little upset. Just doing it. Alright. Bye. See you in hell. It's been nice hanging out, but you know.
It wasn't even a crit. Could you imagine? Oh man.
I mean, again, like everyone SPs except my own is fine, so I'll take this. Hey, look, it's one of these idiots. We should leave them here to die at this point, honestly. I think they don't let you leave the floor unless you've rescued them. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. What? Wait. Absorb slash? Okay. What the fuck? What? Is this just absorb everything? Like, what the hell? Apparently. I mean, things that ignore resistance will work. So I could use Aegis's theory here. I'm just curious, does anything work? No, it actually has absorb everything. You need to use Almighty Damage or a theory in order to hurt it. That's kind of funny. I realized I had the Spirit Drain. I mean, you don't really get much, right? But without, like, Drain Master, yeah, 20, like, whatever. That doesn't feel like an especially good way to conserve SP. Okay, I guess I'll just take this now, since cards are cards.
Even rid of the mill shadows have gotten too strong to let your guard down around.
I don't know about that one. Greedy Shadow. So, I maybe solved this one? I'm gonna fast forward here. So I just have to copy the direction it goes in, right? Like, that's the... Wait, what? I can have her just... Wait, I can skip it by spending the SP? Is that what the game's telling me? I was just skipping through that dialogue. I guess we haven't gotten a trigger on this since she picked that skill up. It's probably worth conserving her SP at least a little. It's fine. I think that this was consistent, but... I guess I would need to... Okay, so we went right. Right. I mean, you just pick the same direction that you look at the- Is that really it? This is the dumbest minigame ever anyone's ever conceived of. I can't believe that's actually the solution. Alright. I really like critting the shit out of him, right? That's true that, Mitsuru's, like, combat characteristic helps with that. Wow. And maybe it makes a really big difference, because we just got 3 crits in a row off of that. Yeah, I got the thing. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't actually get the skill, though. I mean... I would like that. That's gonna take a while to get there, though. It's not like I won't be able to get it on anything else, you know.
Pretty Shadow defeated. Nice job. You managed to recover the treasure. Blah!
Stamp, pummel, cleave. Okay. Yeah, whatever.
Yes.
That's some pretty good footwork, but we were a cut above.
Oh wait, I even have God's Hand on Melchizedek here, so like whatever. Bonk! Oh wow. That was kind of impressive. I can't do it again, it hurts too much. Oh, that's one way to do it. Well, I think we've seen three different enemies in these doors in this area, so this is probably just gonna be a repeat. Yep. Well, as long as I don't have Arcana Burst, it's probably worth me doing these again. Well, yeah, I guess I haven't had the opportunity to actually do this yet. Nothing's really needed it, but... Hell yeah. I guess since she has Ice Boost, Ice Amp, Blizzard Edge is actually probably just better, like in terms of damage. And we don't need the Debilitate because I just did that. That's pretty impressive damage. I want the cards to give me more cards. God damn it. Oh, hello. The three samurais, what the fuck? Fucking stanced up. I got like one persona since I went back in there. I might as well take a look. I've gained some levels, I guess, right? Shall I gained, we take a look? Well, two levels, okay, fair enough. I can choose Loki. This would be a wise choice. Melchizedek's kind of a weird persona. I'm not super, like, committed to the idea of hanging onto it for that long. It just has a weird sort of kit that does it. It feels kind of unfocused. It does have a unique item, so I should probably at least get that from it. So we're not doing that just yet. Damn it, I can't infuse anything good without like ditching something I don't want to lose. It's all just crap, or I'm just not on a high enough level, or it sucks. You know, yeah, I'm definitely reaching the point in the game where I should be seriously considering finalizing what my team is gonna look like. It's a bit hard to tell without getting to see all the skills that they pick up. I'm not sure what I want to go with, but I think there's a really good chance that Aegis is going to be on that team. In fact, I'd say that's the only shoo-in. So she's probably staying on the team until the end of the game. So. Three targets. They're weak. But don't be careless. They're weak. Yeah. There's a dramatic camera angle for that. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be one of those fights. Pass it back to Akihiko and DRG. I get the feeling I'm not gonna have to think too hard about this, but... Okay, well, their attack's back up to neutral now after that. Cool. Oh, okay. Oh, insta-heal makes you just... Oh, it actually makes you, like, instantly heal? Wait. I thought it said, like, one turn means you'd have to be statused for a turn, but no, apparently. Okay. Oh, that's actually really strong. What? Alright. Well... Yukari can more easily cure this. There's no guarantee she'll actually get to act with this effect on her. No, maybe I should have just dropped their attack again. Whatever. Alright, well, I guess it works, so that's fine. Well, no sense in not using it, I guess. Well, just don't give me charge, because I already have it. Okay, well, we already had all those buffs, but thank you, I suppose. Oh, what a tough fight that was. I'm gonna hold off on killing this, because I don't want to give all the experience to Siegfried again. Great. Now we'll be able to move on. There's always the option to turn back, too. What's your call, Yawn? Let's keep going.
You see.
Gotcha. We'll take things at your pace. Oh, hey. I needed that. Great. Wasn't very exciting. Slash boost. I guess it's probably better. Thank you.